Your marriage is teamwork. Mm-hmm. I don't think if it's the man providing or if it's the woman providing, the children have to know who is who. It is just they see that
provision.
Yes, it's not their business who is paying. And I once you start to lord it over your husband or your husband starts to lord it over you, it's no more a team.
Exactly.
One is the yoga and one is the subordinate. Mm-hmm. And once that is, for me, that's a breakdown of the relationship.